at the Food and Wine Festival. They have a room that's called the Light Labs. It's really experimental. It's all like black lights and neon lights throughout the room, and they've got some really unique drinks to try. I've got here the T=C². It's tonic water and it's poured over the top of cotton candy.
We take a little glass like this. We fill it up with one of our test tubes of scientific liquid with some pixie dust added to it. And then once we do that, we're going to top it with a cloud of cotton candy. I'm going to pass it over to our scientist, Michelle, here. She's going to place it underneath her little science area. She's going to pour her own scientific liquid into it. If you watch it, you'll see what it does. This is where the science experiment takes place.
Yeah, I don't know. Vanilla and cotton candy. I think the vanilla comes off a little strong. You get a real aftertaste to it.
You want to know what I really think?
Yes.
It tastes like Benadryl.
So essentially,
it's a cough medicine.
Tastes like cough medicine.
Yeah.
This is like if a mad scientist gave you something, what it would taste like.
See, this is an alcoholic drink. This is called the Blue Spectrum, and it's got boba pearls in it, so.
It's exciting for us to have our name on a dish. So this is the Blue Spectrum. We are Retro Spectrum on YouTube. So this is just kind of exciting.
Let's try it out.
You can see, as Marcia said, this thing is just, you got some boba pearls floating on top. You got boba pearls all along the bottom of the drink. So I'm actually kind of looking forward to this. Oh yeah, that's much better than the last drink.
It's just fun with the boba in there because of the texture.
This is without a doubt the winner for the Taste Lab. In addition to these, there's another drink you can try out, non-alcoholic. There's a couple different alcoholic drinks. And for a limited time, they have the Glow Nuts, which is a glow-in-the-dark donut. It's like so many things here in the Light Lab, it's an experiment with light. And there's a couple people who grabbed the donut. It looks pretty cool inside this room. But in the end, it's a traditional donut, just has a little bit more fancy look to it with the colors.